I'm going to do something impossible.
Take effing action. Put it together. And subscribe to Tom Penn's channel on YouTube now. Yeah, I like it. It's crazy.
Before I talk about the thing that I'm going to do, I want to answer one of my fans. Who knew? I have fans. They actually write stuff in the comments and they appreciate what I do. So here is a comment from Cardi Do Everything. And he said, "Hey, I love your videos. My target for 2020 is to accomplish 7 IELTS. I have no idea what that is. But through this video, I will go big. My new target is 7.5 or even 8.0. I will DM you my result. Love you, Tom." Great. It's good to know that, you know, my videos have inspired someone to aim higher, achieve more. I believe IELTS must be some kind of English certification, right? So he is going to, I don't even know if it's a he or she, but Cardi Do Everything. You're going to go to 8.0. I don't even know what that is. Aim high, always aim for the stars. In this channel, we talk about how to set really big goals. You should aim for the stars, but you also need to break down your goals into small pieces. When you break down the goals into small pieces, they become more realistic. So let's say if you want to do IELTS, you know what you have to do. You know how many books you have to read. You know how many exercises you have to go through. You know how many videos you have to watch. I don't know, but you know, right? And you have a time frame. You know how much time you have to accomplish that goal, and you divide how much work you have to do each day. And that is how you can make this happen. We also talk about in this channel that taking big goals, breaking it down is not enough. What you need to do is make sure that every day you accomplish what you set out for each day. The hardest part is not actually doing the work. Doing the work is actually easy. The hardest part is always getting started each day. Remember, success only happens when you have good habits. Good habits are hard to do because to do good habits, you have to suffer the pain every single day and you don't see the result until much later. So in your case, you want to earn IELTS certification, and that means you have to study every single day. The hardest part for you is to pick up the book or pick up the tutorial or whatever it is and just go through that every single day. That's going to be the hardest part. But once you pick up the book and you start doing the exercises, it's actually not so bad. But you need to have the discipline to get up in the morning and take fucking action and just fucking do it. That is going to make your goals come true. So it pleases me that someone out there is benefiting from my videos. I know most of you are shit, but at least a small percentage, a small number of you may actually get benefit from, you know, what I'm saying. So that's, you know, kind of fulfilling for me. And Cardi Do Everything, I'm gonna suffer with you, all right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna also do something that is seemingly impossible. Maybe even more impossible than what you're trying to achieve. You see, I just bought this very recently. This just got shipped to me like 2 days ago, all right? I also bought a violin. Look at that, okay? And you know what? I have no fucking idea how to play the piano. And I have no, well, I know a little bit of violin because when I was a little kid, I did take some violin lessons. So I'm not a complete idiot when it comes to the violin, but I really don't know that much, all right? And if you saw my video, I Love Chicken, then you know I sing like a fucking chicken, all right? I cannot sing, I cannot play the piano, and I can't play the violin. And the mission impossible for me is that I am going to learn to play the piano, I'm gonna learn how to play the violin, and I'm gonna sing, and I'm gonna create a music video, and I'm going to find a beautiful, talented singer to duo with me in that music video. You know, in order to do this, you know, it will require a lot of discipline. I will have to wake up every day and I have to practice singing, practice piano, and practice the violin, all right? And I put this intentionally here because this will be the first thing that I see when I wake up, so that it will be a constant reminder to me that I have to do this because I made a promise here. I'm going to do all these things and put together a music video. It'll be an epic music video with me singing a beautiful song with a beautiful girl who's gonna duo with me, and I'm gonna play the piano and the violin. It is fucking impossible. And I'm doing this while running multiple companies, while having 27 different personal projects. I don't even have enough time during the day, and I'm gonna do this for you. I'm gonna show you that it's possible to do anything because it's all about the mindset. You see, you may ask me, why are most of my videos about mindset, right? Because that's 80% of the problems, right? Most of us know what to do. You know what you have to do to earn your IELTS certification. You know what you have to do to earn $1 million. You know what you have to do to learn the guitar. But the hardest part is the mindset. Most people don't have the mindset. The mindset is you have to practice. The mindset is that you have to do it every single day. And most people, when they learn the piano, for example, they do this and then they couldn't get it right and they give up. They give up so fast because they don't have the mindset. Most problems are 80% mindset. The actual 20% is just the mechanics of executing the solution, right? And the 20% is easy. The hard part is always the mindset. People give up before they even try. People give up easily, you know? So I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna practice every single day. I put the piano here so I see it every single day. And I'm gonna practice it every single day. I will make sure I will get started every single day. I will not give up. And I also give myself a time limit. So today is July 1st, 2020. And I'm going to put that epic music video together before, let's say end of August, all right? I'm gonna work with my YouTube video team, and we're gonna go find a beautiful girl to duo with me, and it'll be fucking epic. And I'm gonna show you that everything is possible if you have the right mindset. You take Mission Impossible, you break it down, right? And then you just execute every single day. You practice, and then eventually you will have success. So I'm gonna tell you a little bit more about how I'm gonna achieve that, all right? So you see, this is the piano score. I don't know if you can see this, but this is the piano score of the song that I'm gonna play, right? You can probably figure out what that is. So I'm gonna learn these two bars. I'm gonna get it to perfection. And next day I'm gonna learn these two bars. And the day after I'm gonna learn this bar. So I'm breaking the song down to little pieces that I'm gonna learn every single day. And of course, I cannot sing. So, you know, taking my own advice, I'm going to go find a vocal teacher, right? I'm gonna find a singing teacher, but I'm gonna find probably a retired famous singer in Vietnam, and I'm gonna have him or her teach me how to sing in the next 60 days so that we can put this music video together. Always learn from the best. This will be very interesting and very exciting, and I'm gonna do something fucking scary because I have fucking balls. So I'm gonna do the Mission Impossible with you, Cardi. Don't be a fucktard and take fucking action.